I love women. I'm not gonna lie. I love women with a passion. I do.
Dougie on a beat.
I beg Alani Christina at Summer Jam in 2010. Most likely she probably wouldn't remember. I know she got a boyfriend, I know that she could do better. So whenever she realized it, come fuck with a winner. Lena J gave me her number, yeah, I thought I was lucky. Told India that I won't leave, but she gotta fuck me. Then she fucked me and I left, she should've never trust me. When she forgot a couple years ago, she called me ugly. Tony, Cherie, and BZ, see what about they business? Somebody tell them come see me when they come home on visits. I heard Tony committed, so I'll settle for Tory. I mean, they both look alike, what the fuck is the difference? Some girl I love fucked every nigga in R&O. She probably fucked more niggas, but yeah, that's all I know. I mean, that's all she told me, but I don't give a fuck, I'm with her to the end. Cause honestly, I'm scared to be lonely. I want Sauda, man, she probably got some good pussy. She look like a college girl that got some hood pussy. I get a deal, I make sure she leave the hood with me. Had my feet up while her skinny ass cooked for me. I wanted Tony M till they told me she moved to Florida. She surrounded by water, she probably got them oils. When we get older, say fuck it, let's have a son or daughter. I stopped fucking with Monty cause I couldn't afford her. I'm playing, hey yo, what's up with Kaylin? I'm in her DMs every day, this shit doesn't make sense. I wanna fuck her so good and eat her pussy from the back. Record it while we do it, movie in the making. Nisha gon' be a problem, her Danae and Micaiah. I miss talking to Naja, they the youngest, the hottest. Always wanted Lanisha, man I swear she the sweetest. I remember them nights, me and her and Aaliyah. Shout out Jasmine Felicia, girl your body is crazy. I don't listen to rumors, because they never faze me. Somebody tell Deja Johnson that her face is amazing. And I ain't even trying, fuck, I just wish we was dating. I used to want Breonna Triple in the worst way. I used to want Shania Lynch since the first grade. Bad bitch contest, where the fuck is Carmen? Why? Cause she in first place. Me and Keese on the phone talking about top notch mate. Can't wait for the day to say that I got played. I used to talk to Yanni while her boyfriend was in jail, I think he came home. Shit, I hope they doing well. Remember Sarah from part two? I gave her another chance, and I still had to wash my hands. But who the fuck know Aaliyah J? Tell her I'm lost, can she lead the way? Should we could meet today? Some good pussy I had was from a girl named Rabia. She used to always let me touch on her with no permission. I wouldn't say that she's a hoe, just made some hoe decisions. But I'd never judge her, although I'll never love her. I love the girl who fucked the hoe, why not? Come to find out she fucked La Familia on the spot. I always wanted Young Tot. Hey yo, what's up, what is up? What the fuck do you mean? Oh, never mind, you dumb thot. Bravy, XO, XO, you so special. And God bless the mother that dressed you. If you was kinda old and shit, I probably would date you. And middle fingers up to the people that hate you. With all due respect, I used to fuck with Bonita when she went to the tap. I used to want Sky way before I wanted Shania. I always wanted my dicks up by Dom or Rakaya. I'm just being honest, if that ain't a problem. What's up with Baby Jizzle? Tell her I'm looking for her. Them two twins back Penn Town, I'm looking for them. You know I'm still ready, you know I'm still ready. And I ain't falling off, cause bitch I'm still heavy.